Students, good morning. Today we will do the problems of mathematics chapter 1 standard 5. This is part 3 of the large numbers. You see, first now we will discuss about the practice of number system. Okay, you see, first we have to remember some numbers. What are these? See here, 1 lakh. In Indian system, that is equal to 100,000. 100,000. That is in international system. In Indian system, 1 lakh is equal to 100,000. Likewise, 10 lakh is equal to 1 million. 10 lakh is 1 million. Here, 1 crore. 1 crore is equal to 10 million. 10 crore equal to 100 million. Okay, first you remember these things. 10 crore equal to 100 million. 1 crore equal to 10 million. Okay, next we will discuss before numbers and after numbers. Just before, suppose a number 10. Suppose a number 10, before number is 9, so 9 equal to 10 minus 1. If we want to get the before number, we have to subtract 1 from the number. You see, just before number of this number, 14,70,300. Before number, to get before number, we have to subtract 1, that is 14,70,299. Okay, before number, just before number of this number is minus 1, equal to 95,945,920. Okay, before number of this number, this is once period 1,318,412,350. Before number, just before number of this number is 318,412,349. Here is 350, the before number is 349. Likewise, before number of this number is 508,129,200. Okay, likewise, to get the after number, we have to add 1 in the number. That means, suppose after number of 9 equal to 9 plus 1, that is 10. So just after number of this number is plus 1, that is equal to 35,00,609. After number is 610. 35,610. After number of this number is 84,93,701. Okay, this number plus 1. After number of this number is equal to plus 1, 205,308,110. after number of this number is plus 1 equal to 148 709 100. Okay, did you understand? Then here remember, add 1 to a number to get its successor. Successor means after number. To get after number, we have to add 1. That is also to get the successor, to add 1. To add the 1 to a number is the successor of the number. And subtract 1 from the number is the predecessor. That means to get the predecessor, we have to subtract 1 from the number. Add 1 to number to get its successor. That means we have to add 1 to get its successor. If the number is suppose 10, if the number is 10, to get its successor, we have to add 1. That means the successor of 10 equal to 11. You see, and subtract 1 from a number to get its predecessor. Subtract 1 to get its predecessor. Suppose here you see the number is 879014 25. To get its successor, we have to add 1. The successor number of this number is 879014 26. Okay, 87,901,426. You see, the successor of the next number, question number 2, 15079019 plus 1, that is 15079020 plus this number plus 1. Next, we will do the predecessor. The predecessor of this number is minus 1. This number minus 1 is the predecessor. What is the number? 87,109,528 is predecessor of this number. What is the predecessor of this number? This number minus 1, that is 25,089,019. Okay, in this way you do the rest problems. Okay, next we will do skip counting on large numbers. How can I write the numbers skipping the given number? Here you see 1,405,7,829 in lakhs. Skip counting on large numbers. Skipping counting as per instruction. Here instruction is 1 lakh. You see, the lakhs place is here 40 lakh. Next number is 41 lakh. All other numbers are same. 1 crore 41 lakh 57,829. The next number will 41 here means next number 42 lakh. All other numbers are same. Next number 143. 1 crore 43 lakh. Next 1 crore 44 lakh. 1 crore 45 lakh. Okay, the next number you see, 60,43,748. Here also in lakh, here 60 lakh means the second number is 61,43,748. Okay, the next number is here 61 lakh means here 62,43,748. Next number is 63,43,748. Next number 64,43,748. Next number 65,43,748. These are the answers. Now the next number is skip counting. Here the instruction is in 10,000s. This is thousands place, this is 10,000 place. 6 is in 10,000 place. So we will write the next number 5,63,000 in place of, we will write 73,397. Next number is 56,83,397. Next 56,93,397. The next number 57 lakh. Here 03,397. Here 57,13,397. Okay, likewise you do all rest problems. Okay, we discuss about addition of large numbers. Addition of large numbers, you see, addition of large numbers is performed exactly in the same way as in the case of addition of numbers having less numbers of digits. That means the addition is just like before we do. We are adding small numbers before classes. Now this addition of large numbers also same like these numbers. A given example is given 6,8,9,0,3,1,5 add with 7,3,9,4,2,5. Here you see, here given 6,7, we write in the vertical 6,8,9,0,3,1,5 and 7,3,9,4,2,5 according to their place value. In ones place below, ones place number, ones column number, tens column below, tens column number. That is according to place value. Then we add 5 plus 5, 10. You keep 0 here and carry 1 to the tens place. If there is 10, we take to the tens place. Then 1 plus 1 plus 2 equal to 4. Then 3 plus 4, 7. 0 plus 9, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. Here 1 will carry to the next higher column, that is lakhs column. 1 plus 8, 9, 9, 7, 16, 6 will keep here and 1 will take to the 10 lakh column. 6 plus 1, 7. That is 76,29,740. Okay, next we will do the next problem. That is, this problem we will do. Here the number is 38,25,38,25,216. And here 7 digit, here also 7 digit number. So we will write 4,23,4,23,2,9,0,3. 2,9,0,3. Then we will add. In ones place number 6,3,6,3,9,1,0,1,9,2,11. We keep 1 here and take carry 1 to the next place. 5 plus 1, 6,2,8. 2 plus 3, 5. 8 plus 2, 10. We will carry 1 to the next higher column. 3 plus 1, 4, 4, 8. Okay. So the answer is 80,58,119. Okay. If there are 3 numbers, then also you write vertically one by one. Okay. You do these next problems. Next day, tomorrow, you show me the problems. These 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 number. If you will not, then I will tell on the next class. Okay. Now, we will do the example of the word problem. You see, the population of Tamil Nadu is this one. And that of Kerala is this one. According to 1991 census, what is the total population of these two states? You write, you see, the population of Tamil Nadu is this one and Tamil Nadu of Kerala is this one. If we will add these two numbers, we will get the answer. Here you see, written the population of Tamil Nadu is 55,638,318. The population of Kerala equal to 29,011,237. Then we will add, we will get the answer. So thus the total population is 8,464,935 is the answer. Okay. Did you understood? Now the word problems, we will do these word problems in the next video, that is in part 3, because we will do all the word problems in a last video, that is part 4. We will see in the part 4 video all the word problems. Okay. Discuss about subtraction of large numbers. Subtraction of large numbers. Okay. Subtraction of large numbers. Subtraction of large numbers is performed exactly in the same way as in the case of subtraction of numbers having less numbers of digits. Subtraction also same as before. Okay, you see the example, find the difference between the following. Difference means we have to subtract the number from the large number. You see here given number 1, 9826350 from 12038265. From means we have to subtract this number from this number. We have to write first this number 12038265. Then we subtract the subtrahend 9826350. Okay, 5 minus 0, 5, 6 minus 5, 1, 2 minus 3, we cannot subtract, so we borrow 1 from the next highest column, that is thousands column. It will came here, when it will come here, it will 12, 12 minus 3, 9. Here is 7, 7 minus 6, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 0 minus 8. We cannot subtract, we borrow 1, it will become 10, 10 minus 8, 2. Here is 1 and here also 1. We bring to this place the 11, 11 minus 9 equal to 2. So the answer is 22,11,915. That is 22,11,915. Okay, next we will do the next problem. That is, we have to subtract 36381,0925 from 50871025. We first write the number 50 5087101015. Then subtracting number is how many digits? You see, here number of digits 9 digits, here also 9 digits. So we write from 36381081095. Then from 1's place we subtract 5 minus 5, 0. We can't subtract 1, we can't subtract 2 from 1, so we borrow 1. 11 minus 2 equal to 9, here is 1, we subtract from here 1, here 10, from 10 we will take 1, here is 11, 11 minus 9, 2, here is 9 minus 0, 9, here is 0, we borrow 1, 10 minus 1, 9, here is 6, we will borrow again here, 16 minus 8, 8, 7 minus 3, 4, here 0, borrow 1, 10 from minus 6 equal to 4, 4 minus 3 equal to 1. So the answer is 40,48,99,290. Okay, next, the rest problems you do. If you not, then ask me in the next class. Okay, now we will do the example. Okay, we will do the example. Here see the example. The population of Delhi in 1981 was this much. It increased to this much in 91. That means in 1981 the number is local population is this one. In 1991 population is this one. Find the increase of population. The increase, to get the increased population, we have to subtract the population of 1981 from the population of 1991. You see, we have already learnt the multiplication of a number by a two-digit or three-digit numbers in before classes. In the same way, here also multiply large numbers. In before classes, we have already multiplied the numbers by two-digit and three-digit numbers. Here also, the same way we multiply larger numbers. For example, you see a example, multiply 23715 by 347. Okay. To multiply, we have to multiply the number by 347 by 347. After multiplication, we add these things. You see, first we multiplied by 300, then multiplied by 40, then multiplied by 7. You see, this is 23715 multiplied by 7. This is multiplied by 40. This is multiplied by 300. Then we add these things. This is multiplied by this number multiplied by 7. This is multiplied by 40. This is multiplied by 300. So the addition is this one. So the product of these two numbers is this one. That is 82,29,105. Okay. Now we will do some examples. Okay. Multiply 1345 by 875. You see, first here the number is multiplied by 5. The number is multiplied by 5. That is, the answer is 6725, because 5 5 is 25. We write 5 and keep 2. 4 5 is 22. 22. 5 3 is 15. 2 17. 5 1 is 5 plus 1 equal to 16. Next, multiplied by 70 and again multiplied by 800. Okay, these are the answers. Then we will add 5 5 to 7 7 plus 1 8 6 4 10 plus 6 16 take 1 7 plus 1 8 8 9 17. Here is 1, here also 1. So the answer is 1,76,875. Okay. Likewise, we will do next problem. 5 3 2 6 multiplied by 185. Here we will multiplied by 5, then multiplied by 8, then multiplied by 100. Okay. 5 6 is 30. We'll take 3. 5 2 is 10. 3 13. 5 3 is 15 1 16. 5 5 is 25 1 26. Okay. Next, multiplied by 80, we put a 0 and multiply by 8. 8 6 is 48. 8 2 is 16 4 20. 8 3 is 24 2 26. 85 जा 42 then multiplied by 100 we will put 20 and multiplied by 1 that is 5326 5326 then add 0 83 11 66 12 1 13 1 2 3 6 9 9 6 15 3 plus 1 4 2 6 2 8 9 4 9 5 4 9 So the answer is 9,85,310. Okay. Now you do these problems. Okay. We will do the example word problem. Okay. You see the example given. Example there are 8,956 employees in a company. If one employee gets an average salary of 2,875, find the total amount which company has to pay. There are number of employees equal to 8,956. Per employee, the salary is 2,875. Total salary equal to number of employee multiplied by number of amount of salary and amount of number of employee. That is 8956 multiplied by 2875. So this is the answer. In Indian system, 2,57,48,500 is the answer. And next word problems we'll do in the part 3 of this video. Okay. Now we discuss about division of large numbers. You see, we have already learnt to divide large numbers by two digit number in the same way. We can divide large numbers by two digit or three digit or four digit. That is, division is last just like before. Okay. Now the example is divide 3698752 by 144. 144 is the divisor and the dividend is 3698752. Okay, there are three digits in the divisor, so first we take three digits, that is 369. Here is 14, here is 36, so we will take 2 first quotient. 2 into 144, 288, subtract 288 from 369. So the remainder is 81. Then bring the next number to the right of the remainder, that is the new dividend. This is the new dividend. We divide 144 by 818 by 144. Okay, this is 81, 14 here, 14 5 ja 70, so 14 6 ja 84, so it will not, you take 5, next number is 5, 5 into 144 is 720, 720 subtract 720 from 818, the remainder is 98, then bring down the next number 7 to the right side of the remainder. This is 987 is the new dividend. We will divided 144 by, here 98, 14, 6 is 86. So we will take 6. 144 multiplied by 6 is 864. Then subtract from 987, the remainder is 123. Then bring the next number to the right of the remainder. The new dividend is 832. Then take 5 into 144, that equal to 720, and the remainder is 112 is the remainder. Thus, when we will divide 3698752 by 144, the quotient is 25685 and the remainder is 112. Example, you see, divide 3210725 by 2812, that is 4 digit number. Here 3210, we will take 4 digits from the dividend. Here is 32, here 28 to the 56, so we will not take 2, we will take 1. Subtract 2812 from the 3210, the remainder is 398. Then bring the next number 7 to the right side of the remainder. This is new dividend. This is new dividend. Then here is 39, here is 28. So again we will take 1. 2812 right below the new dividend and subtract. The remainder is 1175. Then bring the next number to the right of the dividend. Okay. Then we will take here 5 digits, here 4 digit divide, then we will take 117 and 28 here. 28 for the 112, so we will take 4 and multiply 4 by 2812, the answer is 11248. Then subtract, the remainder is 504, and then bring 5 to the right. This is 5045. 2812, then subtract, the remainder is 2233, and the quotient is 1141. Okay, likewise you subtract these 9 numbers. Okay, you subtract these 9 numbers, you subtract, then this is the word problem. Also see these word problems in the next video. We will do all the word problems of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Okay, thank you.